Oh my God, look at you. I'm obsessed with the show. My husband and I are obsessed with it. Do you know what I keep saying?
What?
You are the next Barbra Streisand.
Well, I can't sing at all, so that couldn't be further from the truth.
But the acting and the comedy are amazing.
Thank you.
Now, does everyone expect you to be funny?
I don't know. I spent a lot of my life with people telling me that I wasn't funny and losing jobs because I was told that I wasn't funny. I've spent a long time in drama, so this is all new to me.
So how do you prove you're funny? How did you do it?
Like this, I guess. I mean, I have no idea.
Barbra Streisand music. That was pretty amazing.
Pretty cool, right? Well, Amy and Dan love our creators. They love music. They choose all of the music for this show. So they have impeccable taste. The music just gets better and better and better.
Let's talk about the wardrobe. What have you taken home so far?
You know, everyone keeps asking that, and I feel like I should have stolen something. I want it all. I want all the coats. The coats are incredible. We have a second season, so we might need to use them again, but maybe after the second, I'll walk home with a few.
Listen, you have a Golden Globe. I think you could go to the show right now and be like, give me a coat.
Yeah, give me a coat, just like that.
Okay, this is the 75th anniversary of the Golden Globes. Where do you see yourself when you're 75?
Oh, my God. I see myself with having a lot of dogs and maybe living on a farm somewhere and hopefully still acting.
That's pretty good. Acting with dogs on a farm.
That's what I'm saying. That's the dream.
Okay. How many parties are you going to hit tonight?
Well, definitely one over at Amazon. And I don't know. Somebody else will tell me, I'm sure.
You're going to have a long night. You know that.
Here's hoping, huh?
It's amazing. Congratulations. I'm so happy for you.
Thank you so much.
See you. Have fun. Enjoy.